What exactly is my crime, sir? I only took care of the men, maintained the status quo, followed orders, protected the army and the VIPs. What the f*** did I do? I am not your answer to cover up your PR mess. Tan is still missing. A recruit died because of mysterious circumstances. Their bunkmates are freaking out because of guilt. And maybe it really is Tan, trapped inside the bunk. How are you solving anything by charging me?